was, if we do move forward with the new architect, how does that impact the timeline? Our facilities director and I, Billy Parker and I, met with who we believe will be our new architect last week. In the timeline that I lay out, levy and a nickel, if we lose the petition, so be it. Let's move forward with the special election and win the special election. We can turn dirt in May, and we can open Great Crossing High School fully outfitted from day one for 1,500 students in August of 2019.